Okay. Wonder if this is some sort of boss fight next. Gonna quick save. Yeah. I'm not gonna ask what that was. I need an ancient artifact. Random switch that I cannot seem to push. Three rooms I need ancient artifacts for. I was wondering why they weren't attacking me. I'm like, are they gonna do something? What's the best weapon for these guys? Because last time I did really poorly against them. Okay, this works. Their bad AI just lets me shoot them. He just like went to the spot that he can't hit me at. Okay, that works. One down. Oh, you hit me. So what was in this room that I needed? Oh great, I have to swim in blood. Ancient artifact. It's one. It's a health vial. Okay. That's oh no! Was that a mistake? Oh boy. Me out. Oh, it's not a door. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna draw. Ugh. I wish I explored a bit more now before I shot him. Because I can't even see. See a health vial. Who bleeds this much? That's where it came from. It's really difficult to see like this. I got blood in my eye. I'm really not sure where I go. Oh, okay. I didn't know these just open. An amplifier. Sneaky. Okay, just a random blood wall that's not spilling into this room. No, I don't want to fight you. Oh no, he came over here. Go away. Where's he going? Eh, screw him. Hang on. Some health vials down here. Get some air. Oh man. Oh my. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Are you kidding me? Oh boy. Alright, I gotta play this smart. Good weapon. The pistol is like the only good long range weapon I have. As I say that, they like come close to me. Ugh. Oh well, I lived, and two of them died. Don't I have silver bullets? Yeah, let me use that. How do I use that? There we go. Jeez. just doesn't die. Oh well. What was I gonna do? I'll just try going up. Use the human heart on the pool of blood, and that makes the elevator go down. Alright, so I have an ancient artifact. I guess I'll try one of these rooms. Plop. Can I pull the switch? I can. What did I get? Huh. Limited flight. How do I do that? Oh. Okay, I just hold jump. So, let's see. Huh, interesting. Now I could get over there. What was over here? Ah, there's the one vial I missed last time. Let's see if I could get it without dying. Whoop, I balls that up. Hold on. Alright. Here we go. Yay. Is there anything above? Secrets or anything? Whoa! Almost fell off. What's that? Oh, enemy. No! No, go away. Sheesh. Turn around and there's like another one right in my face. I knew that was gonna happen. Makes me realize I missed out on the rooms I probably could have dispelled, you know, those barriers. There's one with the hound. For some reason I didn't think about that when I was there last time. Oh well. Shotgun shells, got bullets. Before I go out there, look over here. I feel like there's secret or something here. Maybe not. So I amplified my haste and my shield up quite a bit. So let's see how they do. Oh yeah, I also amplified the skulls once. So now I can shoot two of them at a time. Thank you. Whoa, the gun like did rapid fire. I got rid of him. Alright. So the skulls work very well on those guys. They do a lot of damage. Is where do I go? I'm guessing up. That seems pretty high. Oh wait. Ugh, almost.